Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Saksham Centers launched. Recently, a total of 152 centers for financial literacy and service delivery or Saksham Centers across 77 districts of 13 states were launched. The main objective of the center is to provide financial literacy and facilitate delivery of financial services such as savings, credit, insurance, pensions, etc. to self-help group members and rural poor. These centers would act as one-stop solution for the basic financial needs of SHG households across the rural areas. These centers are launched under Deen Dayal Antyodaya Yojana National Rural Livelihoods Mission or DRLM of the Ministry of Rural Development. These centers will be managed by SHG network with the help of trained community resource persons or CRPs. These trained CRPs are provided 6 days residential training at Rural Self-Employment Training Institutes or RSETIs. A mobile and web-based application called Saksham was also launched by the Ministry of Rural Development on this occasion. This app will be used by the community resource person who knows the penetration of various financial services for each SHG and village. It will also measure the impact of the program for mid-course correction in the strategy on regular intervals. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.